Cute little dog you've got there. But hold on. In a previous life, he could have been George Washington.